lies between the pit of man's fears and the summit of his knowledge. Between the pit of man's fears.
mysticism and spiritual. Choose the person you call when you develop a rash or get a toothache, and the doctor or dentist is unavailable. Choose the person you consult when strange things go bump in the night, or you are certain that someone just gave you the evil eye. Her cupboard contains the remedy for what ails you, physical and spiritual. A hedge which does not belong to a cupboard. She does not follow the tenets of any sect or organized religion. Her craft is her own, usually handed down to her by family and honed by her own experience and research. You will not find two hedge witches that are alike. Each follows her own path. The common thread that puts us under the heading of hedge witches are herbal remedies and our solitary spiritual practices.
Thank you.
Fuck you.